That's two prepper way stations integrated into the Cairo network. Just one more left.
Delivering cargo.
You're not with Fragile Express, are you? Oh, I get it. Bridget is using their IDs to complete the delivery. Well, good work, son. I'll take that off your hands. Package looks... brand new. Wow. Been a while since I've seen cargo in such good shape. Thank you kindly. No, it couldn't have been easy. What's your angle anyway? Everyone knows Fragile was behind the attack that wiped out Middlemont City. Only a damn fool would trust that terrorist to deliver shit now. But here you are, filling in. Keeping her business alive for her, am I right? I swear. Can't trust anyone these days. Don't try sweet-talking me onto your little network. You know why there's been so many terrorist attacks recently? Because you all pissed them off with your talk of reuniting the country. Join the ECA. I may as well paint a bullseye on my shelter. Just keep my deliveries coming. We'll get along just fine. I don't need any trouble. Though I will say, I appreciate these hematic grenades of yours. Quality work, gotta admit. Not the sort of equipment the UCA ought to keep to itself. There's a lot of freelance porters operating in these parts, after all. If I could churn these out by the boatload and gear up those folks, now you're good people. I can see that. And you brought my order like I asked. But it'll take more than that for me to agree to what you're asking. Chiral Network is a big step. But if you could prove to me Bridges is an organization I can trust... Well, how about this? Do another run for me. I'll put the details on the terminal there.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Toolkit you're looking for ought to be in my old shelter. It's been tagged, so shouldn't have any trouble finding the place. I'll unlock it remotely once you get there. Oh, and take some of those hematic grenades you brought with you. Nothing you'll want more when those BTs put your back against the wall, right? Here's hoping it won't come to that.
Restrictions lifted.
There we go. Nice. enough already. There we go. Nice. Isaac.
Beginning scan. Scan bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you. Delivering cargo.
What? You kidding me? You actually went into that hellhole? You don't know what this means to me. Whole lot of memories in these old tools. The kind of stuff you can't replace with a chiral printer. Thought I was giving you an impossible mission. Oh, yes. Now we're talking. Where do you see the weapons I make with these? Sam Bridges, you are incredible. Thank you.
Now, to be fair, Fragile and her crew never did me wrong. Could say I owe them, even. If they're running with Higgs now, then that makes them as bad as him, don't it? It's as if all the motherfucking terrorists are coming together like one big, happy family. Might be time for us to do the same. Maybe there's hope for us after all. At least if there's more folks like you in the UCA. Safety in numbers, huh? And the new America to boot. Connect me to the chiral network.
Right. Now that you're looking out for me, it's only fair that I look out for you. So, long as you keep me connected, I'll keep on supplying you with my best tools. And together we all might live a little longer. Oh, by the way, check out this beauty I made. It's called a Bula Gun. Should keep anyone from giving you trouble for a minute. It's non-lethal, of course. I can't promise it won't leave marks, but that's on them. If you think you'd use it, take it.
A Bula Gun, huh? That could come in handy. As is, you can use it to restrain human targets without killing them. But swap out those wires with strands spun from your blood, and it might even work on BTs. Go ahead, give it a whirl.
Time for me to do mine.
Good work.